Thank you. to my damn heroes. There's no use running now that I have your scent. Do you know what wolves and gangsters have in common? The strongest one gets to be the leader. Dracula is stronger than me and stronger than you. I'll follow him until one day I challenge him for the right to lead. We all know how interested he is in you, Caliban. He might let you join him, even now.
When hell freezes over.
That may not be long now. As for the rest of you, don't think I didn't appreciate your help earlier. But I found out what Sweetland knew.
Thank you.
Caliburn, Caliburn, what you doing here? It's not your time yet. Go on back home for a spell. The big Athena, he got control, the Grand Caravan. The big crossroads. The world won't dance like he says.
Not if I can help it. We're here to shut the Rakiel down.
Oh no, you ain't. The demons above, the angels below, they're going to try to stop him. You, why ain't you helping him? You not with the demons, nor the angels. You belong in the middle, with the bear and the big Aferath. We go and remake the whole wide world. Why stop that? I tell you, mage man, you and I going to have a good talk once I set these others in.
Thank you. I've been expecting you.
Were you expecting to get your ass kicked? It's been a long night. I'm out of patience.
Thrakul's power is strong on you, isn't it? It must be quite a strain to break his defenses, even for the Archmage. But your frustration is misplaced. Thrakul isn't responsible for the coming apocalypse any more than you or I. Heaven and Hell started this war long ago. Is it so long for Thrakul to end?
Are you gonna shut this guy up before my headache gets worse? Or do I need to walk down there and do it myself?
I see you do not yet share my perspective. Perhaps someday you will, if you live as long as I am. But now, I fear you will not live long enough to see the sun rise tomorrow.
which I have built to Thrakiel the Bright, the Magnificent and Glorious, who was and who will be again.
If you're gonna give me another recruitment pitch, you can save your breath.
No, you need not sign with me this day. I require only your presence. Behold, the wisdom of Thrakiel has foreseen the coming of the Archmage and spread a net before him. It is said the Mage Caliburn holds a great destiny, for does he not stand even between heaven and hell? And do I not hold Caliburn in the very palm of my hand? So too do I hold heaven and hell, and so begins the end of days. Your strivings have been in vain. You are defeated before you rise. Will you still contest with me? Then you shall be consumed like dry grass before the fire of Thrakiel the Bright.
Thank you. Thank you.